Hi guys, it's Zigzag here. So today we're going to be opening up our second pack of Shadows over Innistrad. Obviously pack number 2 from the Fat Pack. Yep, let's get started. So last pack, I forgot to mention it, but like, in the very beginning, the first few cards were, I think, like, white, blue, white, white. And I was thinking to myself, wow, this is kind of convenient, because all of them were really early in the set. So, like, I was getting the front of the binder set up pretty well. And I thought to myself, wow, this is super convenient and super nice. But I didn't want to say anything at the time because I didn't want to jinx it. Yep. So, first up, we have Pieces of the Puzzle. Oh, yep. Pieces of the Puzzle. 3 mana, sorcery. Reveal the top 5 cards of your library. Put up to 2 instant and or sorcery cards from among them into your hand, and the rest into your graveyard. The clues have begun to reveal a truth I hesitate to accept. Card number 78. Expose Evil. Expose Evil, 2 mana, instant. Tap up to 2 target creatures. Investigate. Only the pure stand tall in the light. Sigarda. This is number 19, so right here. It's crazy in this set. Card 19, and we're still in Eves for white. There's 48 white cards in total, so there should be less than 2 per letter, and yet we're just getting into G at 20. Yeah. Alright, Furtive Homunculus. This is actually somewhere around here. Furtive Homunculus. Skulk, or 2 mana, creature homunculus. Skulk. In terms of intelligence, homunculi are somewhere between humans and scavs. Clever enough to follow more complex orders, but dim enough not to question them. Stitcher Gerol. Okay. So it's some, like, guy carrying a bag of body parts. 64, so 81, 72, so 63 should be here. 64 is right here. Next up, we have Moorland Drifter, which is number 27. Moorland Drifter, 2 mana, creature spirit, 2/2. Delirium. Moorland Drifter has flying as long as there are 4 or more card types among cards in your graveyard. It has no apparent purpose or direction. It simply drifts, buoyed by breezes, both tangible and otherworldly. I said 2/2, right? Let's just go with it. Next up, we have Warped Landscape. Warped Landscape, land, tap to add a colorless mana to your mana pool. 2 mana tap, sacrifice Warped Landscape. Search your library for a basic land card and put it onto the battlefield tapped, then shuffle your library. Each cryptolith twists the plane's mana, bending its flow to a singular purpose. Alright. Next up, we have Macabre Waltz. Somewhere around here. Cobb Waltz, 2 mana, sorcery, return up to 2 target creature cards from your graveyard to your hand, then discard a card. Liliana is never one to follow someone else's lead. Alright, so 121. So 135. 126, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Yep. Pyrehound. Pyrehound. 174-ish somewhere. Firehound, 4 mana, creature, elemental hound, 2/3, trample, whenever you cast an instant or sorcery spell, put a +1/+1 counter on Firehound. Its growl is the crackling and popping of a wildfire untamed. Alright, it's also huge. One, two, three, four. That is there. Alright, Might Beyond Reason. Two 17. 9, 2, 16, 2, 17. Might beyond reason. 4 mana, instant. Put 2 plus 1 counters on target creature. Delirium. Put 3 plus 1 counters on target creature. Instead, if there are 4 or more card types among cards in your graveyard. I'll worry more about the blue color once I get the lights on tomorrow, hopefully. Next up, Rancid Rats. But it does look like everything is coming across as super skewed towards blue, and I'm not sure why. Anyways, Rancid Rats. 2 mana creature zombie rat 1/1 skulk death touch. They're in the walls, can't you hear them? All right, this is 130. This card is 139, 9 less is 130. But anyways, 135 should sit here because that's the closest multiple of 9. 35, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Alright, so we're up to the rares now, and we've got Stencia Masquerade. So, Stencia Masquerade, 3 mana, enchantment. Attacking creatures you control have first strike. Whenever a vampire you control deals combat damage to a player, put a plus one counter on it. Madness, 3 mana. Madness cost and the regular cost are the same. I don't understand. 184. I don't know, there may be some mechanic going on that I'm not familiar with. 987654. Alright, next up we have Moonlit Hunt. Moonlit Hunt, 2 mana, instant. Choose target creature you don't control. Each creature you control that's a wolf or a werewolf deals damage equal to its power to that creature. Courage alone won't keep you alive. Alright, final uncommon is Bound by Moonsilver. I think this is the first card that I've gotten that actually goes on the first page. Yep. Right there. Bound by Moonsilver. 3 mana, enchantment aura. Enchant creature. Enchanted creature can't attack, block, or transform. Sacrifice another permanent. Attach Bound by Moonsilver to target creature. activate this ability only anytime you could cast a sorcery, and only once each turn. Alright. Interesting. Inexorable Blob. This is the rare for this pack. Inexorable Blob. 3 mana, creature ooze, 3/3, delirium. Whenever Inexorable Blob attacks, if there are 4 or more card types among cards in your graveyard, put a 3/3 green ooze creature token onto the battlefield tapped and attacking. So this is 2/1/2. It was right there. Alright, for the flippable, we've got Town Gossip Monger. Which is number 46, 5, 6. So on the front, we've got Town Gossip Monger. 1 mana. Creature human 1/1. It transforms into a 2/3. Tap to tap an untapped creature you control. Transform Town Gossip Monger. You'll never believe what I've heard. And then on the back side, we've got a red creature, interestingly. Incited Rabble. Creature human 2/3. Incited Rabble attacks each combat if able. Incited Rabble gets +1/+0 until end of turn. Oh, that's for 2 mana, by the way. Rumors are sparks. Gather enough of them and something's going to catch fire. Alright, so there's no way to transform it back. Once it transforms, it's just transformed. Alright, for the land slot, we've got Mountain. In the last pack, this was that weird checklist card that I didn't know what to do with. But we've got Mountain 292. In this pack. Which goes way back here somewhere. And then for the token, we've got token 003, which is Spirit. Everything. So, yep. 003. And yep. So that's another pack of Shadows over Innistrad completed. Alright, so this has been Zigzag. Thank you for joining me today. Bye.